terminally ill former Emmerdale star Leah Bracknell has opened up about having to have liters of fluid drained from her lungs. The actress who played Zoe Tate in the ITV soap was first diagnosed with lung cancer in 2016. She has since been vocal about the fact her doctors missed her cancer diagnosis and urged MPs to put more money into the NHS. While trying to remain positive, Leah, 53, has confessed she is struggling to stay upbeat and regularly posts updates about her condition on her blog, something beginning with C. Writing about her latest experience, she said, "Perhaps if I had been born in another time, another country, another town, in another family, with another name and the planets had aligned in the heavens in a different configuration, then maybe none of this would have happened. And perhaps I wouldn't now be perching on the side of the bed, and not for the first time this month. Head resting on a pile of pillows, with a needle and catheter inserted into my back between my third and fourth ribs draining what will be a liter of fluid from the pleural lining of my lung. That's 3 liters in the last 6 weeks so far. Another liter of fluid. There's more yet to come, but that is in the future, a life not yet lived and breathed." She heartbreakingly continued, "I am awash with fluid. I am like Canute raging against an incessant and unremitting tide. Water, water everywhere, so the saying goes. Impotent and futile against the power of nature and the elements. The lungs, according to Chinese medicine, represent grief, and as the sea of sickness seeps from my body drop by drop, I feel the release of decades of grief held vice close. Of sadness, of fear, of shame, of guilt, of secrets, of abuse, of self-blame, wrong choices, missed opportunities, isolation and silence." Leah, who secretly married her partner last year, has previously confessed that she is terrified of dying and won't ask doctors how long she has left. Accepting that she now must allow nature to take its course, she added in her blog, "Looking out upon the life I want to have that lies beyond my reach, slipping through my fingers. On the other side of the glass. Out of my grasp. Nothing to do but surrender, be here now, allow the grief to subside like a receding tide. When all is revealed and I can breathe again."